guilty of pride. Big Brother has banned Amanda from looking in the mirror and has given her a costume to wear until further notice.
Hi, Big Brother.
Hello, Amanda.
Big Brother, I think I look like Bridget Jones. I just tried to do my blush here. I don't think it's gone right. I know Sam won't tell me, so can you tell me? Oh, I've got a butterfly stuck in my hair. Big Brother, what's my blush look like?
What would you like your blusher to look like, Amanda?
So it's not outstanding, so you can't see two stripes. It just looks a bit more colourful, like a normal blush is supposed to look. Ow! I've got a butterfly stuck in my hair. Oh, it's out.
Why are you so concerned about what your blusher looks like?
Well, I just think I'm walking around with Bridget Jones' cheeks. This is so embarrassing if I have. I'm just sitting here with Bridget Jones now. Cringe!
What would you find more embarrassing, the fact that your blusher isn't correct or the fact that you're dressed up as a hot dog?
I'd find Bridget Jones' cheeks more embarrassing than hot dog, I think.
So you would rather dress as a hot dog than have bad blusher on your cheeks?
100%.
Charlie comes to the diary room to talk to Big Brother.
Big Brother, I just thought I'd come in here and tell you that this task is beginning to piss me off, and I mean piss me off. I don't think Carol could have chose a harder task for me, knowing how argumentative I am and how wound up I really do get. I tell people, if you want to keep me up planning this task, I know it's my task on my own, but don't do things that wind me up, because I will forget about the food and tobacco for the day and go flip mode. And maybe I need anger management, I don't know. But when it comes to anger, I will go off flipping rails. Like, I can't even swear, but I keep saying flipping. How flipping annoying can that get, you know? How can I ever not argue? Me, not argue? Are you real? God, Carol, what was she thinking? But I'm not being funny. Like, I'm gonna ever pass the bloody task. Well, I think I should, actually, because I've done pretty bloody well. I haven't had an argument for fucking 2 days now. Except for when you've got idiots like that that come up to you and get on your nerves!
Chanel is in the diary room talking about Charlie.
She's so annoying. Honest, you would not believe how irritating that bloody trollop is. Honestly, you can't... She's so annoying. Big Brother, take her out of the house. She's... I cannot bear... to live with her. I cannot bear to see the beady eyes looking at me. I'm like, leave me alone! Leave me alone!
Oh, what's the matter with her now?
What? Oh, God.
Let's go again.
Chanel. She's a... Oh, she was a bloody whinging. Bloody...
The wrath?
No. Whinging. I am a whinge badge.
Have we failed Charlie's bit of the task already?
Chanel, Big Brother will reveal the results of the task in due course.
Oh, she's such an idiot.
Okay. She bloody can't fucking help arguing with everyone, even though she's not allowed.
She's like, to be honest, I don't care if you like eat or drink. It's like, fucking cheers then. See ya. Go then. Bye.
I cannot bear to be with that idiot anymore.
Chanel, do you think Charlie knows how you feel about her?
Yep, and I'm glad. I'm glad that she knows how I feel.
Chanel, do you feel better now you've had a chance to vent?
A little bit. I'd feel even better if you'd got 2 security men to come pick her up by her hair and her feet and throw her out of the front door. Back door, actually. Throw her. Just throw her. Maybe on some cushions so she doesn't hurt herself, but still throw her. And just want her to go. I cannot live with that troublesome terror anymore. Too much. Too much. Yeah, I feel better.
my God, I've just come into the diary room with my knickers on. Jesus, Chanel. What the hell?